We start by looking at the magnitude and scope of the investment opportunity. How big is the market? What's the landscape look like? Is there competition in the field? Second, we look at a very critical piece, and that's the management team. Who's behind this company? How are they running it? What are their plans going forward? We dig into the development plan, make sure that the company has the resources, the time, and the money to grow into the entity that we all want it to be.